The Washington Redskins have lost their biggest legal battle when it comes to its much-debated logo. A federal judge in Northern Virginia has ordered the cancellation of the NFL team's federal trademark registrations. The logo has been opposed for decades by many Native Americans who feel the moniker disparages their race. The cancellation only takes effect once the team has gone through the appeals process. A team spokesman says they are considering their legal options.